Hello everyone, you are watching the channel Grow with Simple Learning and I am Navpreet. Let's have a look upon the chart of classes of verb. In last videos of this series, I have told you about lexical verbs, auxiliary verbs, action verbs, linking verbs, transitive verbs and intransitive verbs. Today I'll start with the part of auxiliary verbs. There are two types of auxiliary verbs, modal auxiliary verbs and non-modal auxiliary verbs. Let's start with the modal auxiliary verbs. Modal auxiliary is a verb that is used with another verb to express the mode or method of the action. Modal auxiliary verb किसी दूसरी main verb के साथ आती हैं और उस main verb के action को express करती हैं। ये verbs ability, possibility, permission, prediction, necessity, advice या obligation को express करती हैं। Can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, might, must, ought, used to, need, dare are the modals used in English language. अब बात करते हैं non-modal auxiliary verbs की. Non-modals are irregular verbs and help to form tenses and voice of other verbs. Non-modal वो irregular verbs हैं जो tense making and voice making में help करती हैं. There are three non-modal auxiliaries. The first is be and its forms are is, am, are, was, were, be, been, being. The second is have and its forms are has, have, had. The third is do and its forms are do, did, does. Lexical verb part में मैं आपको already बता चुकी हूँ कि non-auxiliary verbs lexical verb भी हो सकती हैं और auxiliary भी. When they come alone as a main verb, they are lexical, and when they come with any main verb as a helping verb, they are non-modal auxiliary verbs. ये verbs जब अकेले as main verb आती हैं तो lexical verbs होती हैं और जब main verb के साथ as a helper आती हैं तो auxiliary verbs होती हैं. For example, she is singer. इसमें is as main verb है तो ये lexical verb है. She is singing. इसमें main verb sing के साथ is as a helper आया है तो यहाँ ये non-auxiliary verb है. हमारा आज का topic auxiliary verbs क्या होती हैं उस पर था. इनका सही use कैसे करेंगे ये जानने के लिए आपको दूसरी video में जाना पड़ेगा. Classes of verbs series की ये हमारी last video है. अगली video में हम बात करेंगे forms of verb की. See you guys in next video. Till then stay connected and have a nice time.